Now we're gonna start this workout with a dynamic warm-up. 4 exercises, each one you're going to do for 5 reps and put 6 to 8 minutes on the clock and keep going through them until you go through the 6 to 8 minutes. If you have 8 minutes, try to do 8 minutes. Okay, so I'm just gonna show you a couple reps on each one. First one, we're gonna open up that front hip. We're gonna grab the back of our foot. If you can just hold on to something, a chair, a wall, a table to give you support. And then I'm gonna rock forward and push the heel, pull the heel towards my butt, feel that big stretch in the front and come back. And we're just gonna rock it for about 5 reps per side, switch sides, do the other side. Next thing we're gonna do is go into a Spider-Man lunge position. So push-up position, bring that foot up, knee drops down, and we're gonna put our hand on our chest, rotate to the ceiling, and extend our hand. From there, we're gonna go back into a push-up, drive into a downward dog position, feel our hamstring stretch, push the ground away, come up on the other side, repeat the same thing. So I'm gonna put the hand on the chest, rotate, look up to the ceiling, exhale, come back down, and repeat. So we're gonna do that for 5 reps per side. From there, we're gonna go to the next one, shin box switch and tie sit. So while we're in this position, I'm gonna drive the back of my knee, front of my knee, into the ground, keep my abs engaged, stay nice and tall, drive up, squeeze my butt, control down, put my hands down and switch to the other side, and from there, repeat. Drive through, squeeze my butt, abs on, control down, and switch. Same thing, we're gonna do 5 per side, finishing with the last dynamic warm-up exercise, which is a squat to stand. So I'm gonna hook my feet, I'm gonna pull my feet, and pull myself down into the squat, push my knees out, chest tall, proud chest, and then come back up until I feel a big hamstring stretch, and repeat, and pull myself back down, push the knees out, chest tall, tall spine. So 5 reps each, and keep going until your timer is out, whether you wanna take 6 minutes, preferably 8 minutes for this dynamic warm-up so that you get ready, you get your joints ready, your body ready for core temperature up for this bodyweight workout. All right, we're warmed up and we're ready to go. So this first part of the bodyweight workout is 10 minutes. It's a density session, means we're gonna go through 4 exercises nonstop for those 10 minutes, kind of like how we did in warm-up. So first exercise, we're gonna do a squat jump, or you can just do a squat if you wanna regress it. So we're gonna sit down, hips back in an athletic stance, like we're gonna jump and load it up. Soft landing. So we hit that for 10 repetitions. Number 2, we're gonna do a yoga push-ups. So from here, think push-up position, but as we go down, we're going to push ourselves away into that yoga position. Down, push away. So you can regress this and go down on the knees and then push away equally into this, okay, and reset. So we're gonna do that anywhere from 6 to 10 reps. You pick and choose. Exercise number 3, we're going to do a reverse lunge with a little bit of a glute dominant position. So I'm gonna sit back, notice my lean, kind of like I'm sprinting, drive through, okay? Soft touch to the ground, drive through. We're gonna hit that for 10 reps per side. And the last one, you can take either, if you have mini plates, water bottles, 2 decently heavy books, and we're gonna do a bent over shoulder raise, posterior raise. So we're here, and from there, we're gonna drive up for 15 reps, squeezing our shoulder blades together. And on that last rep, 15, we're just gonna hold and keep squeezing for as long as we can as it burns. Put it back down, and we're right back to our squat jumps. 10 minutes on the clock, get as many rounds in as you possibly can, and then we're gonna move into part 2 that's a little bit more conditioning based. All right, now this last part is gonna be movement based. We're gonna do 20 seconds of work, 40 seconds of rest. 1 to 2 work to rest ratio, 4 different exercises, a lot more athletic and cardio based. So we're gonna start off with the first one where we're gonna go high knees. Remember, think like you're running on a spot and we're gonna just drive the ground away, punching the ground as fast as we can. It's very important that you go fast here. So go all out as, you know, in those 20 seconds, rest 40. You can regress it by keeping them shorter on the, from the ground. Number 2, we're gonna go lateral slide. So imagine athletic stance and defense on basketball. You just need 2 to 3 steps. One way, the other way. One way, the other way. 20 seconds as fast as you possibly can. If you wanna touch cones on the ground or something, carpet on the floor in your apartment, fantastic. Number 3, we're gonna go into mountain climbers, pushing the ground away, and then we're gonna punch as fast as we can, knee to elbow, keeping shoulders and hips in check. In the last one, last exercise, we're gonna go skater jumps. So imagine you're jumping over a hole side to side. You can put that back foot down, jump over that hole as far as you can. 20 seconds of work, 40 seconds of rest. Now, you're gonna go through this up to 3 times for a total of 12 minutes. You can see I'm out of breath just doing some of that stuff, so you know that cardio is gonna go up, right? So 3 times through 4 exercises equals 12 minutes of work. After that, cool down, sit down on the floor, give yourself a high five, give me a virtual dap.